Very at home on this bike. I feel very confident on this bike, very at home on this bike. I have no issues at all with this bike at all. Actually, when I got this bike again, it felt like home. When I was on the sport bike, I loved the thrill of it. But after I went 160, and I was like, okay, there's nothing to do after this because it's very boring going slow. So I longed to go back for my cruiser. Oh, gas. I think she needs gas. Gas? All right, follow me. All right, we wanna get some gas. Up here, You okay? You about to run out of gas?
Danger!
Oh, you're crazy.
I know.